We jumping and hopping, we jopping. Oh my god, that's so genius. Huh? What a do one day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna react to Super M's The First Mini Album. Let's get into it. We got track one, Jopping. Okay, it's gonna be big upstage. I expected it to be because it's freaking Super M. Okay, bass. How we get down? We jumping and hopping, we jopping. Bruh. Oh my god, that's so genius. Hey. Roof's on fire, let it burn to an ash. Hey. Who's that? Hey. Get down. Okay. Yeah. I love that bass, bro. I know this will go hard in the concert. Hey, there's Tae Min. Let's go. That's the leader, I think. Right?
Nope.
Yes. How dare you?
Put it here, let me see you bounce. Hey, 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 hey.
What? Oh, guitar! Oh my god! What the flip? We got track two, I can't stand the rain.
Against my window!
I'm sorry, I had to. Are we in a jungle? Why is all this music so cinematic? What? Very, very good falsetto there. Wow, 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 wow. This is so cinematic, it's crazy. I can see they accentuated the Super and Super M. This is supposed to be some super epic thing going on. They're definitely trying to do that. Especially with a lot of reverb and the kick, and a lot of echoing too. Accentuates that big room like a cathedral. Nice. Dang. Okay, yeah, that was pretty cool. Yeah, track two, too fast. Why? I see Tae Min's back with a sexual voice. Oh my god, they going hardcore with that song. You know those bells? What's this song even about, man? I need to look at the lyrics for this. This is gonna take a little bit to digest. We got track four, Supercar. Honestly, these songs just sound like an NCT song with Tae Min and Baekhyun in it. Hey!
girls. Hey. Taking control, game.
Taking control of the car. I'd hope you take control of the car. You're gonna crash and die. Oh, I just stopped right there. I really like the production here. The production's really nice. Car. Why are you saying black car? The title's called Supercar. Y'all trying to avoid some racial controversy or something? Huh? Oh, Jesus. That synth is wet with five T's. Pull a blind. Oh my god, dude! What the flip? Chill! I don't understand, what's the significance of the car being black that you gotta broom it like that? Couldn't a white or yellow one work too? I don't understand the premise here. We got the last song, No Manners. Hey. Hey. What is these ad-libs? Okay, this song might be a bop to me. Nah. What is? Are you adopting the Wu song tone? I like that chorus, man. This rap's kind of weird, low key. Criminer. Hey. Hey. Okay. Desert, Roman Colosseum, finished. Oh, this is epic, bruh. Holy crap! They were joking when this is Avengers. Was Taman supposed to be Iron Man? Oh, shoot. Hey, lightning. Holy crap! That production though. This is gonna be so hard life. Well, that freaking ball's on the top. Nice. Kai! What's up, man? That's my record. He used to be my bias. Hey, Taeyong? Is he Korean American? Is he originally from America? If not, then his English is really good. This song is fire, by the way. These bars, man. Hey, Baekhyun, what's that pink hair, bro? That pink hair stands out so much. Oh, look at that dude. Look, even in the music video, they're performing live. Back to the right. Hey, oh my god, why are you banging on that glass? Yo, expensive that glass is. I mean, hell, it's probably CGI. Freaking Mark, bro. Yay. Oh, that choreography there was pretty tight. Oh my god, that was some Michael Jackson-ish, bro. Their choreography is really synchronized too, that's cool. This is really Avengers, huh? They're really trying to market it like that. What is Kai doing? What is this plot for the light supposed to be? Did they just double dab on me? Hey. Was that Baekhyun who sang that? Yes, boy. Poppin' and shoppin'. Wow, that was tight. Poppin' and shoppin'. The Joppin's gonna be a new. I can see Joppin trending on Twitter. Alright, so guys, that was reacting to the mini album. It's pretty cool. I did a little bit more research in the group after I recorded my reaction to it. I didn't know that Kai was in the group as well. So if it seems like I was ignoring Kai in the reaction, I assure you I wasn't. I just didn't know he was in there. I will say the music is all over the place and the cohesiveness is pretty much non-existent. But I don't think cohesiveness is what they were going with this. I think they were just trying to establish the biggest, provost entrance of a K-pop group they can ever do. This is a banger mini album. The songs aren't really meant to flow through each other very smoothly. It's the 5-song compilation of bangers. My two favorite songs are easily going to be Jopping and No Manners. I Can't Stand the Rain Too Fast. Those have been continuously growing on me the more I listen to them. I'm going to give this a 7.3 out of 10. So if you guys enjoyed that reaction, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that post notification bell. Check out Super Ram when you can. That's all I have for you in this video. Snake, woohoo! Gorge!